Hallo, ihr Lieben, kleine Einleitung hier zu diesem Stream-Ausschnitt. Und zwar entstand der an Weihnachten. Ihr wisst ja, ich habe in den Community-Rennen immer wieder mal ein paar Battle-Royale-Modi am Ende eingestreut. Und ich habe mir gedacht, diesen Ausschnitt aus Twitch lade ich euch dann einfach mal hoch, weil ich den unfassbar lustig finde. Für all diejenigen, die sehr ernstes Racing sehen wollen, die können sehr gerne jetzt nochmal um 16 Uhr einschalten. Da gibt es ein GTE-Rennen in Imola, was wirklich sehr cool ist. Das ist das letzte Rennen, das ich 2019 gefahren bin. Und für all diejenigen, die bereit sind, ekstatisch los zu lachen und ihre Gesichtsmuskulatur spüren wollen, wie sie sie noch nie gespürt haben. Viel Spaß jetzt bei F1 Battle Royale. Los geht's! A track like this is very good for Battle Royale. We have 12 drivers here, so maybe some persons can also join. So we can have fun here. Heavy Rain, we can also change Heavy Rain zu irgendwas anderes. Kickt können nicht nachjoinen. Ach, alle, die gekickt wurden, können nicht nachjoinen. Oh. Oh, that's a problem. So maybe we make a neue Lobby. And you can all come to the neue Lobby. And then we make a final race. Good morning, Pille. I wish you also Merry Christmas. I hope you are fine. So first we make invite only, then I make like host options and we make Battle Royale. No, not the data override, we want the load save. And we make 21 autos and we make open. I think that's the best thing we can do here. And we make random. Random starting order, we have assist restrictions. And yeah, I make the lobby open for alle. And then we take a short track. We take Japan short. Japan short. And we make a 100% race. So nobody thinks about, ey, ich fahre jetzt dieses Rennen einfach zu Ende. Instead he thinks of, ey, I have to crash under cars now. Ich muss crashen andere Autos. Hier. Dave turns into Bram. No. We are not Bram. Ladies and gentlemen. Short back view back to the past. Niki Lauda said, take a monkey and put him in the car and he can drive it. Monaco's track is a little bit too long. And you can also verschanz yourself in Monaco Ecken, so. That is a little problem. 30 years ago. Could you repeat that question? Ja, genau. Vettel ist so geil, der. He didn't listen. Can you repeat the question? Dado Gonzalez, are you German? Or are you brasilianisch? Because the problem is, also Baris Abi, and Xavi, if you are not German, then you will have your blue wonder. It will be a blue wonder for you. You will experience the blaue Wunder, as we say in Germany. And Kel Özan is auch am Start. Also Savi. Hey, what do you do with the Fahrhilfen? Fahrhilfen sind completely turned off. Safety car is off. Is safety car off oder ist es nicht off? I don't know. Ach, I don't have to fahr das Rennen. Hä, warum kann ich Reifen wählen? Ich wollte... Ich bin kein Spectator geworden, ich Idiot. Okay, wir fahren mit, Leute, Battle Royale. Okay, Aufgabe 1, alle Leute, die vielleicht nicht deutsch sind, rauskegeln. Dedo Gonzalez, es tut mir leid, Leute, aber ihr hättet euch im Chat verifizieren müssen als Deutsche. Baris, den Kel und den Xavi. Die vier Leute müssen raus. Also in-game jetzt. Nicht irgendwelche politischen Parolen da rein interpretieren, bitte. We have to kill the safe car. This is important. Noel is only Zuschauer. But why? We have 21 Plätze frei and I think I haven't taken Spectator. That's the problem of this. Ah, you have chosen Red Bull? I don't know. Maybe it has given you wings and you cannot be in the car anymore because you are flying. Is the safety car immer noch turned on oder nicht? I have no clue. Chris is also on the start. Oh yeah. Chris is a very good driver when it comes to drive fast, but I don't know if he can drive good in Battle Royale, because Battle Royale, you need other skills. Ich liebe The Denglish. The Denglish is a better, the best way to participate in internationale Beziehungen. And also Irish Musik. Oh wait, ich muss noch change my webcam settings here, because maybe that was the reason why it was a bit weird, because something didn't pass genau. And also the auto zoom is also so richtig komisch. I have no clue what the auto zoom always does. Oh, now I am pretty red. Now I'm blue. I think this is normal. I think this is, but this is not in standard. What is happening here? I think something is crazy here. Ah, that's good. Xavi, kannst du bitte turn off your PC, because something you do is not really good. Dave is blue. Dabba dabba doo. Xavi is bucking the Hannes. I know he is a very. And now Slick also has joined. I mean, honestly, what are we doing here? Oh my God, is this? I didn't know that this is hard rain. And right in front of me, nobody is there. Xavi has left the session. Hättest du gleich machen können, Kollege. I'm very gespannt, how this race will end. I think we have the Regeln aus. So, that will be fun. Oh, and Jesper makes a free start, because there are no rules. Oh my God, and because I'm Tom, wollte mich kaputt gemacht haben. But he didn't. And Baris, it seems like Baris knows about the rules, so don't kill him or handle him as he would handle all the others. Oh my God. A big pile up in turn one. What is happening here? Baumi has no front tire left. And also Christian is out of the race. And Salty too. What is happening here? 9 autos left. 9 autos links. Ilford, the teammate. We can win the Constructors Championship title. Oh my God. And there's 8 autos left. Funkmaster Flow. I try my best. Oh, and he does it himself. He kills himself. That move was suicidal. Dedo Gonzalez, kommen Sie bitte her. Hallo? Oh, he knows also what we are doing here. Oh, maybe he doesn't. Oh, but almost the brake test maneuver worked. And Funkmaster Flow is back. He didn't kill himself. It's a very unfortunate situation. And Magnesium is also. Oh, it's a little interesting situation here. Oh, and Dado Gonzalez wants to make here a pile-up in the Boxengasse. But this won't work here. But maybe it works against Funkmaster Flow. Oh, and his front wing is up. I want softs. Wait. No, I am not that stupid. And Leonard puts in the fastest lap of the race, so I think he doesn't understand that kind of sport. He's a very good driver when it comes to pace, but when it comes to fighting each other, he don't know what to do. That's the racecraft he is missing. Okay. 300 die Kuppelstop. That's correct. 8 drivers left. Oh, and the Renault! He is quick! Oh, but he is not that quick when there is a car right in turn one! Teammate is in pits again! I want to ask. And it's the spin of Aikido. And now we are here both in the grass. And I take the rückwärtsgang maneuver into him. Oh no! I crashed! I'm out! Somebody hit me in the rear in turn two. And Leonard is still in the lead, but he's driving his laps. He doesn't understand this game, I think. Magnesium is out too. What is happening here? What is happening here? Dado Gonzalez also has still his life left. And Mark, he knows how to crash another car. Or how to not be crashed out, at least. And Aikido, the guy who killed me, who wants to... Oh, and he's driving! Oh my god, he's doing the ghost driver! And... He's out! He had the soft tires on, I don't glaube it! What is here going on? And Guilford, he thinks that Aikido is not out yet, but he is! Guilford is out too! When did Guilford race wurde geendet? And Dedo Gonzalez is am Start. He is in the box and stops and he wants to take a fresh set of tires and Frontflügel. And Mark, he's one lap behind Leonard. That's the biggest Abstand we have seen this evening. And Funk Master Flow. He keeps on going. Oh, and there is a crash! Leonard has a good tactical idea to hit Dedo Gonzalez right when he comes out of the pit lane. And Mark is going into the pits now. And maybe Dedo Gonzalez macht dasselbe hier bei Mark. Vielleicht, weiß man nicht. The Ferrari Guys, die machen einen guten Job in der Box. Das ist auf jeden Fall nicht der längste Stopp, den sie in dieser Saison hatten. And there goes again the Ferrari. Leonard, currently der führende Mann hier in diesem Feld. Noch nie so viel Spaß gehabt in der Scheiß. Ja, der Programm, das Spiel a little bit falsch. And Mark, er ist again auf der Strecke. And Dedo Gonzalez, what is he doing? Oh Gott, and Funkmaster Flow is also going out here in the Abstellbereich. And, oh, hier ist ein Platten! He has a Platten there, right behind the right. And there he is in the pit Boxenstop, Boxengasse. What happens when all your sets of tires have Platten? What happens then? I don't understand that rules, but that's not a professional sportart yet. But here we have Leonard. Leonard is still in the lead, one lap ahead of Mark. Oh, and there are Trümmerteile. There are Trümmerteile here, and... Leonard goes past the Trümmerteile. That's good. But guys, come on, jetzt mach mal ein bisschen mehr Action hier. As we say in California. Honestly, I understand just train station. And Dedo Gonzalez dreht sich in the letzte turn raus. Oh boy, and Mark and Leonard! This was a good planned action by Leonard, but Mark reacted very well on this. And maybe Dedo Gonzalez. Oh no, Funkmaster Flow, they are too weit entfernt. ZX has joined. I think he will not believe his eyes. What he's seeing here, and Funkmaster Flow is out. That is crazy. On P4, he costs himself a podium. I don't think that anyone crashed him out. I think it was himself on his own, and also Dedo Gonzalez. That's a very close one, and look at him. Leonard is right behind Dedo Gonzalez, and he goes past him, and what is happening here? Dedo Gonzalez turns the car wieder in die richtige Richtung. Mark is a little bit langsam there, and tries to make something into the first two Kurven. And Dedo Gonzalez is... He drehs himself again. Ich bin's Atze. Is also in the lobby now. Let's see what Leonard do. He tries to blockier the Boxeneinfahrt. It's a very clever Methode. And Mark goes past Dado. They all three want the victory. They don't want to be P3. They want to be P1. That's important. And Mark now goes into the pits and Leonard is already raus wieder da. But what is Dado Gonzalez doing? Maybe he is waiting in the last corners. Ferrari again with a good pit stop. And there's Leonard. And Leonard, in Germany we say he's a clever fox. He goes right to the Boxenausfahrt. And that's him, right next to the safety car. Oh, and Mark. They both verfehl each other so knapp. That is crazy. And look at them. Now they are both wütend. They want to crash each other out. And Mark is in the wall, but he is still in the race. It's unbelievable. Oh, and now they crash again. Oh, God. I think if there was a Bandicoot here, we could call this Crash Bandicoot. And now also Dado Gonzalez. The three cars are at the same spot now. Dado Gonzalez joins the party. And they are separated by one lap each other. But in this situation, Dado Gonzalez nutzes die Situation and he unlaps himself. And also Mark unlapped himself. But now they both fight each other. That position, but for the Ehre. And Reisdorf Kalle is also on the start. And now let's see what Mark do. What will they do next? Leonard and Mark, they both have no respect for each other. That's the main part of the sport. It's not like motorsport, where you have respect for the other car, for the other driver. Because you know, they're also very skilled. But here they crash each other out because they know the others are skilled. But they don't have respect for each other. And now it's Leonard who goes into the pits. And what is Mark doing? Mark also goes into the pits. And Dado Gonzalez almost takes himself out. Das ist krass. And Ferrari has to work again. I think they have never made that many pit stops. Also within 9 laps. But maybe they will do in 2020 because they have Charles Leclerc and Sebastian Vettel in the team. Two really, really hot Hitzköpfe, as we say in Germany. Oh, and Leonard, he makes the schlaue Fuchs move again. Der schlaue Fuchs, wie ist. And there is Mark, and Mark again escapes this situation. Das ist so verrückt. This is verrückt. And they both crash. And Leonard is out! Leonard died from his own attack. And now it is time for the finale Kampf here. They both have to duel each other. The Ferrari is allowed to take another front wing at the pit stop. Ferrari crew has to work again. And then Dado Gonzalez and Mark need to face each other. And then they need to fight to the bitter end of this race. Leonard leaded all the race long and now he doesn't. He does, but he's out of the race, so GG Leonard. I think I was too aggressive, he says. Maybe there was a problem here in this situation, but you also had very clever moves, but Mark also reacted very cleverly on these moves. So you both are very pro-talented drivers when it comes to take each other out. I think we have seen at the start, we have also very good drivers who didn't participate well in this kind of, you know, what do you say, this kind of discipline. I think it is a different thing to drive good than drive hard. And now, the two cars, they have to take each other out. It doesn't help anymore to drive any laps, so hit you guys one more time. Now there has been a lead change. Mark and Dado Gonzalez separated by Athens. Oh my god, and now they fight each other. Look at this, now they fight each other and he has also front wing damage and whoa! That's 90 degree move. He wanted to T-bone takedown Mark 313. That was beautiful. And Tano Gonzalez has left the session. I don't believe it. I cannot glaube it. What is passiert here? What has passiert? Mark wins by technical KO von Dado Gonzalez. That is an absolut verrücktes was ist passiert? He makes the Rosberg. He makes the Rosberg move. Rosberg said, well, I'm within two of the best drivers. Now I'm out and yeah, now he does a Rosberg. He goes out before it is getting wirklich ernst. Crazy. What a finale here we had. Verrücktes Ende. I think so too. But this round's winner is Mark. Mark verdient all my respect. Very good driven and a very good winner. P2 is Dado and then Lennart. Those are the three on the podium. Respect for the drivers. And maybe we can make another Battle Royale. If you want, let's go. GG Mark in this situation. That was really good. Mark hat in der Rennen davor geübt, I see. Oh yeah, that's passiert. So, babies and gentlemen. Oh Gott. Ladies and babies. We could also say it like that. So it isn't sexistisch if you beleidig both of the party. In Monza in the trocken wet. In the trocken wet, no, I mean in the trocken condition. So we can make it. We make heavy rain raus. We make dynamics, so it is more tense. We customize the weather, and we say like, well, in the race, so we make no qualifying. Nope, nobody needs qualifying, no. We could make realistisch, maybe. Customize weather. In the race, we make first, it is overcast, and then it is like heavy rain, irgendwann. And we make ein 50% Rennen draus, so it isn't instantly like, it's raining. It rains later. And we pick Monaco. Because you guys wanted Monaco. And I am also participating. I also do drive here. I picked Mercedes because I have a Mercedes. I don't have a Mercedes Kappe. Or maybe I pick a team where Mercedes is also besetzt, already besetzt. So I take the Red Bull or the Haas guys. The Haas guys can crash very well. They can crash each other out, they can crash others out, they're very well crasher. And Savi understood the regels. Oh, Space Cookie is also on the start. Nevek is also on the start. Save the torpedo. Oh yeah. I have very high skills when it comes to torpedoes. I love torpedoes. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have 15 drivers. Maybe we could have a little bit more. 08. 15 sind wir im Prinzip. Bei 18 bereit. Aha. Bankmaster Flo is also at the start again. He was fourth in the last race. Oh boy, and it's getting serious. And maybe those new guys, the Franzose und the Brasilianer, they don't know what is passieren hier, aber they will see and they will have fun. Oh, and now we are 18. Oh, and 17. It's a little bit going runter. But the quoten are very high here. And Noah Parusel is our teammate. He's a very good driver. We have seen him perform very well. And I have a good strategy. I pick the harder tires. I don't verrat warum. Hier gibt es keine Mates mehr, hier jeder ist fein. I don't understand your dialect, I just understood some few words. But no, there's also Constructors Championship then. When we make this event, then the Battle Royale Modus, we could do it. Irgendwann. But let's see. Savi war der nicht geladen ist. Oh, that's a problem. But he is now geladen. I think. Has his PC geladen? Oh, he's raus. He's raus, I think. Reisdorf-Kalle ist hier drin.
Oh boy. I think that's gong. And I take this strategy. I think this strategy is the fastest around Monaco. The good part here, now I'd have taken the strategy and I'd waited all except the invite. The good part here is you can actually have overheating tires and they don't overheat that fast. So guys, let's see what we can do here. We are in third position. And that's the early start and Baumi is right in my back. And we make the chaos perfect and safety car! Safety car is out, oh my god. What is happening here? I have also already lost a little bit parts of my front wing. And that was a good hit against Nivek. There is Mark. Mark, the guy who won the last race. He's the main favorite on this race. That's crazy. Oh boy, and it's starting to rain also. Already starting to rain. Oh my god, this is crazy. And Mark, we collide, but we are not out both. And Nevek is out of the session and Salty right in my back. And now Noah, let's do a tag team move on him. God, oh God. Why are my front tires so heiß? Is my car Fronttriebler plötzlich geworden or what? Oh boy, that's a nice drift. My rear left tire is really cold. Oh boy, I have so much... The car... Oh, I have a platen! That's why my left rear tire is not heiß. I have a left rear platen. I am sorry, Noah, pass me. I have a left rear platen, you can trust me. But I don't know if I can trust him, I go direkt nach vorne. Oh, and there's a McLaren, I think. Ja, das ist der McLaren. Wir haben 9 Autos left. Oh boy, and I dreh. And that was a perfect parking move. In Burnout, they said power parking. That was a perfect parking move. Oh, and now I dreh again. What is happening here? The safety car needs to be taken out. Maybe? Oh, this is a little bit tricky here. Oh boy, we have so much rain here. Why do we have rain already? This is crazy. But I take the intermediate Reifen with me. Oh boy, no I don't. Because we are going in the pit every lap so oder so. So, everyone, look at this. The puncture is real. It's very hard. It's very complicated. But now we have the soft tires, we can also be very fast. Moin, Haki. Vielen Dank. Haben Sie auch schöne Weihnachten. Salty hat sich an mir rausgehauen. Echt? Nice. And Mark is out of the session. Is he out of the race already? Also as well. What is going on here? This race is crazy. Oh, and this is the shower Fuchs move we have already seen from Leonard. But now we do it. Is this Leonard that we do in the move against? No, it is Leonard. And Leonard has no front wing left, but he's been teleported. What is going on here? We have never seen this. And Leonard is an AI. And Gugu and me, he trusted me for a wrong reason. Oh, and what's happening? Lux, a Raubfisch that attacks me. Go backwards, go faster. Don't kill me, Leute! I want to participate in this race a bit longer. That's a joke! The rules are not written. You can do what you want.
And the safety car shivers with the cop.
He's thinking like, was ist passiert hier? Was geht ab?
And now Lux sees. That was a very clever maneuver from him, aber I am also not off the cop. I am also not fallen on the head from the tree maybe or something.
And I have to go slower. This is important because, you know, I have some. My tires are not really made for these conditions, and there's Lux! And Lux puts me into the wall, but I won't die this situation. What? He sees me back! What is passiert? He sees me back in that position! How crazy this is, and I almost take myself out! Oh my god. This has never happened before in F1 Battle Royale. This is the very first time we have seen this. This is absolutely crazy. This is absolutely crazy. I've never seen this perfect stuff. This is like unbelievable stuff. Perfect experience. It is 8 drivers left. 8 drivers. We are in P8, but this is not important. We have a new strategy on the MDF. MFD. And now the game says, like, well, now you have to pick the intermediate tires because they are the best that we have for the current situation. And I try something. I make the Schumacher move. Gas, gas, and now the kill move. Ah, I think there wasn't. But let's bremse here. Oh, and he's on the outside, and I almost put him in the wall, but the autopilot taken over. It didn't fall into my trick, yeah. You have to take the box stops as pausen. Or maybe Singapore, that would be absolutely phenomenal. And now we make the clever Fuchs move from Leonard again. Oh boy, maybe it's Lux doing that. I hope Lux doesn't do that. Lux is doing it! And I break. And I have no control. And he goes through me! And there he is! And there is Lux right behind me. And now the rückwärtsgang. And now he drehs me again. What is happening here? He sees me, he drehs me. What is... Am I Simon Says or was? Oh, and Noah with the massive move. And oh my god, doubled. Tag team takedown. Here gegen the Williams fahrer. And Jesper, he knows the end is coming. Jesper knows that Haas is not aufhaltbar. They all know this is crazy. And the Ferrari guy. This is the KI. And Guilford. Oh, that's difficult. That's difficult here now. I have to pass him without crashing into him. That was good. And it's night fast. And the safety car. I haven't seen the safety car bis jetzt. What is it doing? Is it like, well, I'm chilling here now? Oder was ist los? And the attack gegen Guilford. Haha! I have anticipiert, was du willst machen. Oh boy, what is happening here? So I have an idea now. Hello Jesper. He's not in the lead anymore. Who is leading? We have to go back to the pits. Safety car in this lap. Okay. Safety car in this lap, lol. Oh boy, what is happening here? Look at all the Teile here. It's phenomenal. Oh, look at Mark's KI. It's driving very fast. Leonard is probably also already out of the race, but the funny part about this is his KI is still in front of me. I don't understand why, but he is. And Jesper is out of the race! What has happened to Red? And Mark is also out of the race! What is passiert? But it is still 8 drivers in the list, it shows! What is going on here? I don't understand. That must be weniger als 8 drivers here. Something is passiert. The Anzeige says 4 drivers, but 8 drivers, but it is 3. It is a victory for the Haas guys. I told you the Haas guys are very good in crashing out other guys. And now we prepare ourselves. Prepare Uran. And now we make the final move maybe on Guilford. Guilford is a very skilled driver. I'm a little bit angst of him. But as a race driver you don't have to have angst. But as a Battle Royale player, it is okay to have angst. And now he sees what is waiting for him. And there it goes! No! Why is this game doing this to me? What is going on? I told you the Haas guys can crash really well, and now the front tire is komplett kaputt. I have to go back to the box wieder. The Fettsacks Kommentar is very funny, I think. I cannot appreciate the Wortwahl, but it's very correct. Oh baby, what is happening here? Was passiert? It is good that I have so Drehgassen here, where you can all actually vent. Boy, that was knapp with the right wall, ey. And now I try something different, maybe. Oh no, I think the intermediate tires are still perfect. I overtook you on the track, but maybe for a second, maybe. Oh, baby, jetzt. Now we can make the clever Fuchs move that was invented by Leonard again. Oh, and there was a hit! Both rear tires were hit together. And now we make a little bit of cushion action. What? Oh, Guilford! Leg is back from me and he is in the wall! Oh, and that's a very hard move. That was a hard move here from Guilford. And that's the spin in the wall! And Guilford is still driving. I am in P6. Why is the game so hard to me? Oh, and now I have maneuvered myself into a bad position. And Guilford, he's trying it. He wants it. Oh, and he's a ghost. And he's not out. And that's Noah. And it's a double victory for us. And now we have to see who is the winner of this race. Is Guilford out of the race? Is he out of the race? Hilford is out of the race. This is not believable. Now the Haas drivers need to prepare themselves. Now it has to be decided who wins. Two guys with number 73. My God, this is so crazy. They drive backwards to each other and whoa, that was a massive hit from both. He has a platen. I see it. I smell it. He has a platen. I want to make a frontal maneuver now. But he... We have verpasst each other. Oh, and there was a hit by the side! That is my first Battle Royale win! This is crazy! What is here passiert here? That was massive! That was crazy! And the team says you need to short shift now because you had have not enough fuel for the rest of the race. That was crazy. In the last moment he drifted and made a T-bone takedown where he nutzed his own. He was normal, it's the T-bone takedown is when you go frontal into the side of the car, but this time it was like I went frontal to the front of the Gegner because front is very fragile. And this was a perfect move. And that's it. I do some donut practice for next year. Hallo? Herr Kommissar, I come back here soon. Let's suche Platz, where we have a little bit more Platz. Oh, I see. Yeah, we can do it down there. That's a good Platz. Oh boy, I won't crash out now. He says his tire went kaputt because of the parts on the track. Well, that's a very risky thing. You have always to be prepared for that. But he is not that long in the Haas team. I am a little bit longer in the Haas team and I know how to crash other cars properly. That was a very good race, teammate. We did make a double victory. The first double victory in the Battle Royale history ever. And it's crazy. And now we do some donuts. That's good. But don't eat too much donuts because you have many calories, as you can see. Then you have understeuern when you have too many calories. And you go right into the wall. Grazie ragazzi. Forza USA. That's a brilliant race. That was a brilliant race, David. Oh boy, what is passing? We make it in Singapore now. That would be funny. I think a complete trockene Rennen would be good. Because when you make regen, like at the end of the race, it should regnen. It already regnet in lap 3. That's not good. I want to make like the Hinterreifen explodieren. Oh, that's a perfect way to do it. I mute the sound because it's nerving. And I make music to celebrate the victory. Oh, you cannot hear it because I've muted the sound. Wait. and Heiligabend. Enjoying the new Weihnachten. No. The tires are not exploded bis jetzt. I'm very begeistert of the tires, because the tires have not exploded bis jetzt. How far the can they go? Oh, 99%! And now they're exploded! Oh, look at the tire left behind, this is... Boah, das ist verrückt, der hat das neue Profil. I want to see the Profil, weil das hat 99%. Wow, that is a slick tire. So slick tires are made like this. Crazy. Yeah, we make a little round. Der ist 100% und das sind also Platten. Das ist crazy, das ist nur die Platten jetzt. We only once had the safety car, das ist crazy. What is passiert hier? Why isn't it explodieren? Wait. The tire is stabil. The tire is stabil. Good tire. Puh, so, Leute. Gott, oh Gott. Noch eine letzte Runde. Ich fahre diesmal nicht mit. Ich will jetzt einmal... Ach komm, ich fahre mit. Ich mache jetzt nicht den Ross weg. Ich wollte eigentlich nicht mitfahren, aber allein schon, um euch die Chance zu geben, mich komplett abzuschießen. Muss passieren. So. Kommt gerne alle rein. Aha, da habe ich jemanden gehört. Aha. Komm, wir machen mal ein realistisches. Ah ne, ich wollte ja nicht spectaten. So. Kann ich kein Team wählen? Komme ich von Spectator wieder weg? Ah, okay. Tells is my mommy. No qualifying. No. Only race. It is only 15 drivers. Why aren't more drivers here? Why don't want many more people to drive here? Thank you very much for the tip, Raumfisch. Yeah, but sometimes the Menüführung is not perfect. VJJM, I think. That could be funny. Maybe he doesn't know the rules. With ausländische Flaggen, it is also like, well, maybe he isn't in the community, because I am only German-speaking F1 racer normalerweise. Let's see. Dave komplett abschließen, das ist hier AOR.
Ja, that's probably richtig korrekt. Jetzt bist du mein neuer Mate, nachdem Dave mich verlassen hat. Oh. Yeah, we were the Haas guys, but I got promoted to Mercedes because Mercedes is best or nothing. Oh, stimmt, I'm in the Mercedes. I'm in the pole position. Ich bin out P2. Ferrari ist on the pole position, but this is rigged. Oh. Let's make the wenigste Benzin that we have. Maybe the Benzin is running komplett raus. That would be crazy. That would be crazy. So, everyone. We start the race and hope we can have a sauber one. Why is everyone driving like it is a race? It isn't a race, it is. Oh, and there's Guilford, he wants his Rache. The Rache of the race, and oh boy, and he's, wow, that was a nice move, Guilford. Was it Guilford or was it another one? Oh, baby, Noel is also at the start, and take yes, but don't take me. And Leonard, he's out already. Has he probably verlernt how to drive? Has he done a Sebastian Vettel? I don't know. Oh, Singapore, backwards. Maybe it's a good one racetrack. Boy, oh god, the corners make two. Maybe you can also make the that would be funny when you make the race like this team based, so you have 10 drivers driving against 10 each other drivers, and then you make like, well, which team wins the race, and then you have like tactical progress, and you say like, is Jesper already out of the race? What is this, Noel? Is Noel already out of the race? Noel has taken himself out! Haha, that was what's passiert when you mess with me. Don't mess with Sohan and with Dave. And Guilford, he is still alive. Guilford wants me. Guilford really wants me. Guilford really, really wants me. And there is Baumi. Baumi knows what he is doing. Baumi! A little collision here. And now Baumi and Guilford, hopefully they fight each other. And that's just an idea. Ich glaube, kein anderer YouTuber had the idea before. And yes, before! We avoid collision. That was crazy. Drive racetracks backwards. I think nobody has done it before. Nobody. Not even Tiamat Paduk, I think. Ja, aber könnte man mal wirklich machen. Rückwärts fahren. Das wäre cool. Oh, is it possible that Dave survives everything and died with 1 km/h? That is called pure skill. Leonard, you are fast, but you cannot drive hard. Oh, I have not enough fuel. Minus 2.3 laps. Difficult. I go in the box. Haha! Baumi, I avoided his boxen stop. This is really like a clever fox move. And Jesper goes into the box like a clever fox. He goes lift. That was good.
Historical Autos haben leider wenig Schaden. That's a little problem there. Oh, and the Alfa Romeo boy, he wants to make the schlaue Fuchs move on me. I reach it. I reach it already. No, you won't. Guys, you cannot trick me. I am already champion. What are you? Haha, that is the moment when I'm raus, mein Lieber. That is the moment when I'm raus. I'm raus. Oh Gott, I'm raus. Why? I didn't defend my World Championship title there. But I killed Baumi at least. I killed Baumi. We have a very nice race. 5 autos left. Das ist verrückt. And we have a virtual safety car. Don't speed too much, but we have no rules. So you can really... I'm stolz to be the Finder of the Schlauer Fuchs. That's a very nice one. Leonard, you made a technique that is very unique. But you can dodge the Schlauer Fuchs move, but for newcomers it is very hard to boom step away. They don't know what to do against it. It's like very good one. How about making Battle Royale in Assetto Corsa maybe or something? Where you have really... I am fail not to drive with a direct drive wheel in the Battle Royale modus, because that would be very difficult. Oh my god, and Jesper makes perfect slalom move. Oh, and I think this is Salty. Salty wants to verteidig himself, and Lux also is there. And Guilford, there was a position change. Well, let's see. Jesper and Salty, they fight each other, and now Guilford, and oh my god, Guilford! What a move! Guilford! He should rename himself to Guilford the Berserker, and Jesper is ghosted. Was ist passiert? Ach, Clint. Clint, very nice, thank you very much, and guten Abend, mein werter Herr. Clint gifts 5 subs, and also Salty as a little bit of like Wiedergutmachung for you. Clint has gifted you a sub. This is verrückt, because this is a very good Zufall. Vielen, vielen Dank, Clint. Oh, and that's Guilford and Jesper. They have to meet at one point of the track, and Guilford is doing a very good strategic point. He has a very good strategic point, and maybe look where Jesper is. Jesper is sector... He's going backwards! He is now pit lane, maybe! Oh my god! He drives himself almost! Guilford and Jesper, who is gonna win this race? One is driving in the normal direction, and no, the other one is not. Not a cool one would be when you have... Okay, warte mal, ich rede mal jetzt normales Deutsch. Wenn man zwei Teams hat, bestehend aus 10 Fahrern, könnte man halt das Coole draus machen, dass man halt wirklich taktisch vorgeht und sagt, hey, 3 fahren rückwärts und versuchen, andere Leute abzufangen. Und dann kannst du wirklich... ich glaube, Singleplayer-technisch ist es halt ein bisschen doof, weil dann jeder sich quasi aus dem Weg geht primär. Aber wenn du halt wirklich Teams draus machst, dann wäre es, glaube ich, echt nice. Ich organisiere die Zeit mal irgendwann aus auf Discord. What is happening here? Who is Jesper driving against? Who's that? Oh mein Gott! They're driving back to back. They both want... Their Popo is banging at each other. What is happening here? Is this a kind of fetish? I don't know. Now let's take a look at the builder here without any user interface. Oder mit Jägern. Yeah, that's a good idea. Maybe we have some... Wait, Jäger? I think... What exactly do you mean with Raider? Jäger? Because my thought was like we have neutrale driver who are just hunting other people. Whose target is to kill those people. Also, the cars. Yeah, exactly. Go back half of the crit and the team Auswahl have to catch the other half. Oberhälfte auf the grid of in the team Auswahl. Have to catch the other half. Ah, you mean like one is the guys who go away and one is the guys who need to hunt. But I think in general it is like all want to crash each other out because also the guys who are hunted, they have the same cars. And look at this, Jesper is raus from the race. And Guilford has won the race, but he's shown very good moves. Guilford with his takedown, I think, on Salty. And look at this. Oh Gott. Der Ferrari ohne Reifen. Wie dumm das aussieht. Der Ferrari ohne Reifen. Guilford, I gratuliere you. That was a very crazy evening here. That was really, really crazy. Oh, we have already 2:30. That is spät. I think I will do something next, what is very important. No, so not many people are wütend at me. I think I will fahr the Karriere. But gratulation at Guilford. He was, has shown a very good race. That was really, really good. Ferrari, Mercedes, Red Bull, McLaren and Renault guys have to catch the rest because the rest of the teams are on the bottom side of the team Auswahl. That would be also a good idea. Maybe you can make the Hunter modus, the Hunter modus, and then you make like, well, who is Hunter? Hunter. And the winner wins a Hunter Druck. Hunter Druck. I cannot make Wortwitze that good. Maybe you have already seen. Wusa Wusa, I wish you a good evening. Heute, we had a very crazy session. Dingsbums. Yeah, but Don, I mean, like, when you make, like, Tenna driving in this direction and Tenna driving in this direction, you cannot make any tactical moves. But when you say they can drive like they want, you can make many, many very difficult, different tactical moves. Like you say, well, one is driving and you can coordinate yourself. You can say, okay, three guys are going, are standing still, three guys are starting and four guys are going in the wrong direction. And then you bam each other's. That would be cool, I think, because you have their Absprachen. When you make many Freiheiten, they can make more out of it. Yeah, they can make Formationen, but that is all part of the tactical thing, but you can give freedom to the drivers to make them what they want. That would be good. I think that would be good. No, I think AC or ACC community run would be a little bit too late for now, because I want to drive the Karriere. Karriere will also take about 1.5 hours to drive, then 1/2 hour to watch replay and cut the replay, and 1 hour to make every the video editing, and this is already I think about 3 hours, and count 3 hours from now, then you are also already at almost 5 o'clock morgens. It's difficult, and I also have to calm down for now because it was very aufregend